It's my last chance for romance to hold.